Hi, Craig James with a wrap of all your Wednesday's financial market news. Well, not even higher oil prices or higher iron ore prices were enough to push the share market into positive territory today, with nervousness about US inflation data dominating. In fact, the Aussie share market was in negative territory over the entire session. And at the close, the ASX 200 was down by 53 points or 0.75%, with the broader All Ordinaries down by 57 points, again 0.75%. All the gains that we made over Monday and Tuesday were lost today. Now, the key US inflation figures will be released in a few hours' time, and the hope is that the annual inflation rate will again ease, allowing the central bank, that is the Federal Reserve, to leave interest rates unchanged at its meeting in a week's time. In terms of Aussie sectors today, as you can see, there were declines across the board. Only energy and utilities remained in the green during the day. Now, looking at the individual winners today, shares in packaging giant Pact Group rose 7.4% on news that it was going to delist and go private. In terms of the losers, IGO Limited fell by 7.6% and Brambles down by 2.4%. Both those stocks went ex-dividend today. In terms of economic data, there were more signs of a softer job market, with vacancies down 6% over the year to August. Tomorrow we will get the employment figures for the month of August. And the Australian dollar is again becalmed ahead of that key US inflation data, and it's now near US 64 US cents. I hope you have a very good evening.